I want to bend these parts with a 2 millimeter radius inside. So I'm going to try and make a 2 millimeter radius there.